says, in the word of God it says, neither filthiness, nor foolish talking, nor jesting, which are not convenient, but rather of giving thanks. So here it's saying, no filthiness, no foolish talking. So the Bible does not advocate filthiness, filthy talking. The Bible says not to do filthy talking. It says, this you know, that no whoremonger, nor unclean person, nor covetous man, who is an idolater, has any inheritance in the kingdom of Christ and of God. For this you know, that no whoremonger, no unclean person, nor covetous man, who is an idolater, has any inheritance in the kingdom of Christ and of God. Let no man deceive you with vain words. For the power of these things cometh the wrath of God upon the children of disobedience. Be not therefore partaken for them, for ye were sometimes darkness, but now are light in the Lord, walk as children as the light. Here Paul is saying, not to sleep around, is saying not to be swearing and saying filthy things, but he's saying walk as children as the light. Walk as children as the light, or children of the light. That is to say, walk in the way of Christ. He who gave his life for you, who shed his blood for you, died for you on that cross. Walk in his way. Walk in the joy of the Lord and in the light of the Lord. This cause I, Paul, the prisoner of Jesus Christ, for you Gentiles, if you have heard of the dispensation of the grace of God which is given to you in word, how that by revelation we may know not to me the mystery, as I wrote her in a few words, whereby when we read you may understand my knowledge of the mystery of Christ, which in other ages was not made known unto the Son of Man, as it is now revealed unto the holy apostles and prophets of the Spirit, by the Spirit, that the Gentiles should be fellow heirs of the same body and partakers of the promise in Christ by the gospel, wherein I was made a minister according to the gift of grace of God given unto me by the effectual working of his power. Where unto me who am less than the least of all the saints is this grace given, that I should preach among the Gentiles the unsearchable riches of Christ. He said that I should preach the unsearchable riches of Christ. The unsearchable riches of Christ. Christ is God in the flesh. And as God in the flesh, he came and died on that cross. He shed his blood for you and me. And the Bible calls it the unsearchable riches of Christ. The unsearchable riches of Christ. Where Christ laid down his life, and he gave his life for you and me. The unsearchable riches of Christ. If you won the lottery and had all the money in the world, it would not be as good as the unsearchable riches of Christ. He alone gave his life for you. He alone laid down his life for you. He alone shed his blood for you. He alone died for you. The unsearchable riches of Christ. He gave his life. He shed his blood and laid down his life for you. The unsearchable riches of Christ. He gave his life that you may live. He shed his blood that you may live. The Son of God died for you. The Son of God shed his blood for you. The Son of God gave his life for you. The unsearchable riches of Christ. Who loves you the most? God loves you the most. God loves you the most. God loves you the most. God came and died on a cross. God shed his blood for you on a cross. God laid down his life for you on a cross. The unsearchable riches of Christ. That Christ laid down his life and shed his blood that you would not have to go to hell. The unsearchable riches of Christ. Christ died. Christ shed his blood. Christ laid down his life. Christ poured his life out. He gave his life that you may live. Who would give their life for you? Who would die for you? He died for you. The unsearchable riches of Christ. The King of Kings and Lord of Lords came down from heaven and came and died on a cross. They whipped him. They spattered him. They mocked him. And he died on that cross. The unsearchable riches of Christ. The love of Christ for you on that cross. The love of God for you on the cross. God showing his love for you on that cross. That you can be saved. The unsearchable riches of Christ. The unsearchable riches of Christ. The glory of God for you on that cross. The devil was defeated. Satan was defeated. The army of hell was defeated. Crushed by the power of Christ. The unsearchable riches of Christ. He laid down his life and shed his blood. Did your drug dealer die for you? Did your drug dealer die for you? Did your bank manager die for you? Did your MP die for you? God came down in Jesus and died for you on the cross. He died for you on the cross. He laid down his life for you on the cross. He shed his blood for you on the cross. He came and died on the cross. Did your drug dealer die for you? Did your bank manager die for you? Did your MP die for you? Christ died for you. He died for you on the cross. He laid down his life for you on the cross. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes on him shall not perish, but have eternal life. Change your homophobic. No. For God so loved the world. He loved everybody. He loved everybody. And he died for everybody. Christ loved you and died for you on that cross. He shed his blood for you on that cross. And laid down his life that you may have life. Make sure you respect the police. Honor the police. Respect the police. Honor God's order. But Christ died on that cross. And he shed his blood on that cross. And he laid down his life for you. So come to him. Come to Christ. And know his love in your life.
So are we free today?
Love him.
Are we
and trust him today. Trust him today. In your life. Trust him. And know that he'll save you. Know that he'll pour his love into you. Know that he'll comfort you and care for you. And show you the way. He'll give you life and joy and peace. There is power in the blood of Jesus. There's power in his name. He died. The Son of God died on that cross. He died on that cross. And shed his blood for you on that cross.
The bell.
He laid down his life, gave his life, he shed his blood for you, that you may live and have a life, that you may have a life, that you may be saved and not go to hell. That's why he died, that you wouldn't go to hell. He suffered hell for you and shed his blood for you and died to save you and gave his life to save you and poured out his blood for you. Every ounce of his blood, he shed it for you on that cross, that you may live and have a life of hope and peace. He laid down his life for you. He laid down his life for you and shed his blood for you on that cross. He was broken for you on the cross and shed his blood, that you may live and have a life and have a future in heaven. So come and trust me. Trust me as your Lord and Savior. Trust him as your King. Trust him. Trust him as your King. Trust him as your God. Trust him. Trust him. Trust him as your King. Trust him as your God. Trust him. Trust him as your God. Trust him as your God. Trust him. Trust him. Have faith in him. And look to him as your Savior.